Hi, my name is Fabrice Trollet and I am the MaTeLo product manager at All4Tech. Today you will learn to create amazing test cases for autonomous vehicle validation using simulation. I am going to show you an easy industrial method where you'll be able to generate and execute complex test cases by yourself. Starting from your requirements, we provide maneuver libraries to manage functional unitary tests like those from Euro NCAP. For example, cut-in, cut-out, zip-in, merging. It's a good starting kit for you building your own test cases. MaTeLo generates for each unit test maneuver hundreds of thousands of combinatorics. Tests are graphic, reproducible, and can be stored in any ELM or database. Test cases can be provided in various file formats and are executed in 3D simulation tools. Doing the variability of non-unitary test case is compliant with ISO 26262 and the Chapter 10 of the SOTIF verification. Evaluate known use cases. MaTeLo can also execute and schedule maneuver unit test case directly into the simulator with the online generation method, within a closed loop between MaTeLo and the simulation tool. This method lets create unknown use cases as required by the Chapter 11 of the SOTIF validation. MaTeLo advanced algorithm will provide you a representative sample of variability and combinatorics with minimum redundancies to simulate many kilometers and reduce simulation time. Let's see the benefits of that method. Explore all the possibilities of your map and to do sequentially on the same road the maneuvers described in unit test with all possible variabilities offered by environment. Merge automatically unit maneuvers in one complex test case where possible maneuvers are run simultaneously to create, for example, a cut-in, a cut-out, and a zip-in at the same time. Let the traffic run to create unpredictable situations. Detect and execute possible tests depending real-time values of the scene or dynamic detected events, maximizing the number of tests during simulation. Achieve a big variability within all variables and converge quickly to distribution and get the minimum sample combinatorics with the best test coverage. Calculate the test oracle and check for each test the result to conclude the verdict. Do the playback of the successive simultaneous unit test in a deterministic way with the same variability as the first simulation to the nearest simulation step. Obtain a report on variability, coverage of equivalence classes and requirements, and let the detail in graphical format for each test. Now, let's see the online scanner example that is provided as a MaTeLo demo project. This project is ready to use and allows to perform tests such as cut-in and cut-out simultaneously. You will be able to execute directly this project by yourself, and you will have a ready-to-use proof of concept. This example is an online mode where test cases are created during test generation in a loop between simulation tool and MaTeLo. We use EV simulation scanner for this example. For each possible unit test, MaTeLo asks scanner to detect real-time events during simulation with an initial variability set by MaTeLo. For a cut-in event, the trigger is to have both a vehicle on another lane close to the position of the ego and its speed higher than ego's. For a cut-out event, the trigger is to have two vehicles in front of the ego with different intra-vehicular distances. For a cut-in and a cut-out simultaneously, the trigger is both cut-in and cut-out triggers. When events are detected, scanner is set to pause. Then, MaTeLo gets the data from the scene like speeds, positions, sizes of involved in vehicles in the detected maneuvers. Then, MaTeLo chooses parameters variability to achieve possible maneuvers like, for example, the time to go to right lane. These parameters are randomly chosen depending physical possibilities of the scene to achieve the maneuvers without impossible behavior.
MaTeLo variability algorithm will go quickly toward distribution of each equivalence classes of parameters with the minimum of doubles to generate minimum tests with the highest representativity. Then, MaTeLo asks scanner to perform maneuvers with other conditions to detect when maneuvers are finished. When maneuvers are achieved, scanner is set to pause a second time. Then MaTeLo gets data of the new scene and computes the verdict of the test by comparing expected results with measured data. Then test is finished and a new test can start.
To go further, download and install MaTeLo for free on our website all4tech.net. You will be able to execute online scanner demonstration. You will be ready to build your test on your routes with MaTeLo. Have a good trip!